My heart's a flutter. I'm standing in the bathtub crying. Mother, mother, who am I? If he will just come back once and kiss me on the face. His coarse hair brush my temple. It's throbbing. Then I can put on my clothes, I guess, and walk the streets. I love you. I love you, but I'm turning to my verses and my heart is closing like a fist. Words. Be sick as I am sick, swoon, roll back your eyes. A pool, and I'll stare down at my wounded beauty, which at best is only a talent for poetry. Cannot please, cannot charm or win, what a poet. And the clear water is thick with bloody blows on its head. I embrace a cloud, but when I soared, it rained. That's funny. There's blood on my chest, oh yes. I've been carrying bricks. What a funny place to rupture. And now it is raining on the ailanthus. As I step out onto the window ledge, the tracks below me are smoky and glistening with a passion for running. I leap into the leaves, green like the sea. Now I'm quietly waiting for the catastrophe of my personality to seem beautiful again, and interesting, and modern. The country is gray and brown and white in trees. Snows and skies of laughter always diminishing. Less funny, not just darker, not just gray. It may be the coldest day of the year. What does he think of that? I mean, what do I? And if I do, perhaps I am myself again.